All right, here we are, Pilot Norm, DW Productions, 10S Avanti. Gonna give us a show. Oh yeah, look at that power. And straight up, into the heavens. Non-stop verticale. Gonna give us a fast pass now. Oh my goodness. I don't know how I kept that in the screen. I got whiplash. Nice. And it's peppy today.
I can't tell how quick it is until I see the other plane flying, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Boy, look at it bounce around. Wow, that's some horsepower to it, Fred.
I mean, we accidentally got Norm's head in focus.
Let's do it to stall. We're going to stall. Okay, stall.
It's not going to stall. I can't see it anymore. Out of frame. Nope.
Okay, that's enough.
It's gone. Oh boy. This could be it if it holds together this time. Yeah.
That was cooking. That felt 140 pounds.
Felt something. That was cool. That's as high as I've seen it go. Well, I actually didn't see it go because it was out of sight.
That wind really bounced around a lot more than you're right about the wind right there.
There we go. 10S of power.
You see, that's no power. It's just so much easier.
His trees are deaf. Oh, and he kept it low. Good job, Norm.
Just for a second. We got to get there today. He's got a nice one already.
Yep. Man, this is gonna be a
surface. It's gonna be bad today.
Gonna be low and fast.
That is wild. Something's gonna melt.
Very nice.
I tell you, there's nothing else. That motor.
My neck is breaking.
That motor and BEC can take a shit.
Good job, man.
Is a crosswind pretty tough, you said?
No, you won't have any trouble with that. I don't know where you are.
Over there.
There we go.
Coming in hot.
And butter. All right, nice fast job there, Norm.